Bernhard MCC.
All right. Take it on around here in the parking lot.
Okay.
Appreciate it.
That's why the guy, I was trying to figure out what the guy meant. He said make a left off the market into the job site. Well, what I didn't realize is that just up the road there's a truck stop. And on my Google Maps, it doesn't show a truck stop. It just shows a building and two driveways, but there's trucks parked there, so he probably thought I was sitting there at the truck stop, not over at Love's, where I had to actually come up 63 here and make a right, and then make a right into off of Market Street. He thought I was sitting at the truck stop, just come out and make a left off of Market. And I think that's the guy. He came out of the Bernhard. Right, to unload. And I get in there, and then they decide to unload me at the forklift. Now they gotta tear the crane down so they can move it, so I can just back in and pull out and back in and pull out.
I'm gonna climb over there and get your board through them now so we stack them. We're gonna climb on top so don't move.
Yeah. Black boy didn't want me moving. Sloppy mud hole out here. I backed down all of that up there because I didn't want to drive through that over there. That mud hole there, I didn't want to drive through because I would have to pull up in there to back up. So I just backed down all of this here. Had to pull out on the highway and back down all of this and all the way back through that back there. Yeah. It might have taken a lot longer, but this way the trailer was up against the crane, but they didn't use the crane. They used a forklift instead. Property here and do it. I think I'll do that. Roll my straps up. I was going to go over to the truck stop, but I don't want to do it 4 mile an hour to keep the, ELD from kicking in. I'll swing back over there by that. Do nothing. Lay up in bed at the center, and actually the event center's on this side, the casino's on the far side with the hotel, and the metal framework is the mechanical center. This is where I unloaded at. So, alright. 2 p.m. appointment over in Osceola. I'm going to pull up that address real quick. Long enough. Oh, I need to call the broker. Call the broker real quick before I get out. Roll my straps. Broker is Louisiana, Milford, Ohio. Zach.
All right.
truck in front of me. Looking, I saw it coming. I was gonna race it. I was gonna race it, but I decided not to. I'm not even going that fast. Ooh, black carbon curse. Toppers and boxes. Nice. Bulkhead flat. Is that a wood chip car? They got a rotary dump them. Another block bulkhead flat. Center beam flat. More carbon cars. I was gonna set the brake. Yep, carbon, CB, Tokyo, Tokaya, hey, steel foils, tankers, steel foil, got some scrap gondolas, short ones, railgun, got scrap in them, going to a steel mill, more than likely. Boxcar, steel foils. Guns and tankers. Hoppers, HESF hoppers. Woo! Those are old. High cube boxcar. Eh, not too long. Wow. check out the nice tanker. Tank car. Check out the weather and job on that one. By rule of thumb, you're supposed to wait until the arms are all the way up. But if I did that, people would get pissy with me. I'm still gonna wait. It's still gonna take me a while to get going.